tasty.
So it's Wednesday here at State Fair, and amongst my group of friends, the off-road expert is Jason Hoppin McCune. And you know, the ISDE guys, they change tires in a matter of moments with a bib moose on.
I usually change it with a bib.
So if you change with a moose, a tube should be easy, right?
Hey, were you, like, I'm confused. You did say 8 o'clock we were going to come here because you needed to change a tire.
You know what? If I got here right now, I'd be done with it already.
You did get here right now.
I know. It'd be done by right now. Oh, look at that. Dude, there's not even air in the tube yet, and I hear the leak. Okay, wait. Flip it over. Break the bead. Push the bead down on the other side.
The bead's down.
And what kind of off-road guy changes this thing with a sprocket side up?
Hey, listen, Chick-fil-A, okay? Get here on time next time. The bead's broke.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the video definition of Struggle Street.
Oh my god.
Hey, why didn't you post that picture I sent you?
He just saw it. I just showed him it.
Well, I figured out why you were late, because you spent all this morning on Photoshop. That's why.
Got the compressor in the custom outfits van. And Papa, 6 days enduro. Last man standing is about to air up his handiwork.
Shut your mouth.
All right, let's turn the compressor off so we can hear this.
Oh, it sounds like something's leaking.
A pinch, perhaps?
No.
Is there a pinch in that tube?
The best tire changer. Him and Paul,
Tucker is?
Nope, Tucker.
You got another tube?
Yep.
You do?
I bought three.
Okay, I better change this one.
No.
Papa fucked it up.
It.
Here, let's get the sound, people. Okay. Compressor attachment on. It's getting ready to air it up. Air going in. Air coming out. Here.
Hey. For the record.
You wish you had waited for me?
Nope.
Chase?
I don't know.
This
it's
is
kind
not
of
my
experience.
Tube.
Oh, is the tube's fall now?
It might be.
I think it's the pincher's problem. Look at the green machine. Looking extra green with those moose radiators. It's the crew.
I'm scared too of what they're going to want for the bike.
Yeah, see.
They're
going to
go up probably.
They're
going to
want 14 grand now.
For... I ain't doing that.
Tucker.
What's up, dog? I'm going to stay on two strokes.
Hey, the catch of Junkie Jim talking about being Mach 1.
Mach too 1, good. Dog. He can't even jump it because he'll over jump it.
Hey, but how about the one? See, I wanted that video that he was talking about.
You speak in Ebonics?
See? Alright.
Huh?
See how he. Alright. Look, he said he was going to get swapped, but then at the end of the video, he's like, hey, fool, I'll be recording.
Oh, Junkie Jim?
Yep.
Man.
You
got to
catch him off guard.
Yeah, he said he's going to get you.
He looks like Catwoman when he rides, all crouched out. If at first you don't succeed, try again. Uh-oh, you're taking the valve stem out because that's what's leaking? Hey, how about his gear bag from 1973? Do you leave that thing in the side of the house in the sun? Do you leave that bag in the backyard next to the pool?
Hey,
why did it? Why is
do you
it
know,
so faded?
You know you're zero help right now. Zero.
Zero. Look at this bag.
Oh my god.
Is that thing like older than Gavin, your son? This has to be like Well, that's a Vail 46. It's got to be 12 years old. Oh, wait, what? Do you have another two?
Nice
scrubby. Hoppa screwed it up. He needs another tube. He needs another tube because he pinched it.
Hey, Tucker, tell me the best change in tires.
Yeah, we got to have Tucker do it because Hoppa's going to screw it up.
I watched how you do it and I watched how he did it.
Oh, he was on Struggle Street, right? He changed it with the sprocket up. The sprocket side up. Come on.
Do you have a tube? Let me try it, Dawson. Hey, Tucker had that baby on. Wigs.
Plan B.
Hey, can we come in and ride? What are you guys Plan doing? B. You guys got nothing better to do?
Off-road expert. You know, maybe you have better luck if you wore your fanny pack while you did it. What do you think? Huh? Is the criticism getting to you, buddy? Huh? Are you cracking under pressure?
I can't wait to get on the track with you today.
Man. Oh, man. Another tube.
Hold on, I just want to try.
Are you going to do it with the sprocket side up again?
Hey.
Huh?
I can't even hear you anymore.
You're convinced it was a faulty valve cord?
I can't even hear you anymore.
Why don't you use the compressor? She used the custom outfit's compressor, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I guess we got
the. The man is here to do the job properly. Got the bead buddy. The WD-40.
Hey, I'll tell you, it's real deal.
Motion Pro tires.
Every time
you
give them
all feet, go get a notepad and pen. Take notes.
I watched Jay Clark, dude.
Oh. Tim Tucker, multi-time Trans Am vet champion. I got you some sweet treats.
Some what?
Some sweet treats.
Man, what is this?
Wow.
What is this? I ain't trusting it.
It's gummy candies. You know what it's for? It's for in between motos after we ride today. You'll have that bad taste of dirt in your mouth. You could eat a sweet candy.
Yeah, right. Hey, you better be ready.
It's your favorite flavor too.
Yeah. Hey, tell him something, man. Tell him how good the track is.
Hey, were those on the back of your truck?
No, they look, need to press out the wash machine.
Why they look so stiff?
They ain't stiff. Look, they brand new. I gotta wear two pairs.
Oh, two pairs.
That's how you do it.
Two socks and two shirts?
Yeah.
What's wrong with you?
I'm gonna be.
Thank you.
Yeah, Tucker, thank you.
Yoder.
You got it, dog.
Let's see what you paid. Awesome.
Yoder.
Yeah.
Yoder.
Is this the Swapmoto vlog?
Tell me about your new team.
It's privateer.
Get the buck off helmet?
Yeah, I busted my head in it the other day though. Actually. So that one's pretty wrecked right now.
Is
but
it? You gotta get a new one.
Yeah. Tiger Design's got me on the line right now. He's gonna get me all.
I saw you're back in Fox gear.
Yeah. You got a lit kit now.
Uh-huh.
I got a lit bike.
Lit bike. Are you back with the old team?
Blair Powers. We got him
on
the...
Didn't he have blonde hair before?
He did.
It was like white.
Yeah. Hey, Don wants to see your bleached hair again.
What?
Don wants to see your bleached hair again.
We need the white hair again.
No, I'll bleach it. Don't worry about it. If Hunter ever gives me enough time to be able to go do it, I got it.
Okay. All right, what's Atlas feedback?
It's one of our buddies, Brian Gardner. He does towing, so if you crash your semi truck, he'll come and pick you up. That's his company. He runs a smaller team, and he's helping me out along with Jamie and the guys from Muck Off. So
nice.
It's a good program.
Jamie's building your bikes.
Yeah.
So they're fast as fuck.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like I don't have any complaints. You know, it's a lot. It's different. I'm not used to it, I guess you could say. I mean, coming from Geico, it's a lot different, but I have no complaints, and I'm happy with everything that I got going on right now. So
sick. How old are you, Hunter?
17. Yeah.
Yeah. Chase and I were talking about you yesterday.
Yeah.
He's like, yeah, he's 17. He's got a lot of time. He's gonna make it.
Hopefully, I can do something good at Loretta's and maybe get an offer, get a chance to go do something in the pros. Yeah.
Let's see the back of that jersey.
You know?
You know, usually when you see someone wearing another guy's jersey, the guy wearing the other guy's jersey is slower, right? Like if you see someone wearing a, you know, someone gets a jersey from, you know, Christian Craig and is riding in it, you know, it's a guy that's far slower than the jersey he's wearing.
Yeah.
But in this case, you're far faster and more talented than the jersey you're wearing.
You're doing good for him.
You're making him look good.
That's good. He pays me to do that, actually. I'm not supposed to let that out. He pays me.
All right. So what is it? Are you like the French fry man or something?
Yeah, you can call me that. Or you call yourself Bapa Heads.
What is it?
Bapa Heads, like potato head, but it's like a Mexican slang, Bapa Heads.
Do you have a website or Instagram?
No, we have an Instagram, bapa.heads. And yeah, that's where you can find all of our stuff. That's where we take our orders. We're mainly located in the Coachella Valley. Uh-huh. We work our way down here to the Inland Empire.
Yeah.
And just doing what we love, man.
Nice, let's see them. You open it up?
Yeah.
French fries at the track, dude. How happy are you right now, Papa?
Delivered to the track.
Yeah.
These things look good. Awesome.
Oh, you caught that quick. Our loaded baked potato. It's just got cheese,
what?
Sour cream, bacon, shredded cheese.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's one of our popular ones.
So do you have a storefront or are you just delivering?
No, not yet. We started outside of the inside of our house during COVID because we all lost our jobs and stuff. But now we're just blew up pretty quick, so now we're just trying to find new avenues to take to expand it.
Dude, you should come to the race series on Sunday and set up.
Down.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So do you have like a trailer or anything? Or a setup?
So we have a canopy and we set up all of our stuff inside the canopy. We have our walls and stuff.
Yeah.
And with our logos and everything. But yeah, that would be dope, man.
Nice. Dude, I'm going to dig into that.
Oh, yeah.
As soon as Scrub Daddy comes back. He might not be hungry though because I'm going to feed him a lot of roost in this next moto.
There you go. Yeah, man. No, actually, shout out to Scrub. He's the one who put me on this whole thing.
got me in connection with you, which is a blessing, you know, and we'll see what we can do from here.
Nice. Well, thank you, buddy.
Yeah, no problem. Thank you, man.
That's cool.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the plan, just to move down here. But
I like the logo.
Thanks, man. We made it ourselves.
Oh, dude. All right, hop it again. Come
What's
on.
The other one?
Come on. It's not Tuesday. I was going to say let's get tacos, but it's Wednesday.
Man, he got those fries. He's so excited. Clark Kent.
Clark Kent?
Yeah, that's Superman.
You gave the fries to him? To Clark Kent?
I wanted to eat half them, but he saw them. He's like, oh, I'll take them. Let me get them.
Yeah, those things are cheesy, dude. They're good.
Are they?
They're pretty good.
He said he ran out of the meat, though. I need some carne asada on it.
I was figuring you weren't going to eat them because I fed you so much roost.
Man, y'all got lucky today. I had to be nice. I knew the crowd was watching. If I wasn't nice, they would be like, come on, Scrubby, why you do that to Swap?
Yeah, that's it, right? Yours is being a man of God.
Yup.
All right, so I'll see you Sunday at the race.
All right. Y'all finna go get tacos, huh?
No, I'm going to the bike shop, getting a new bike.
Hey, I'm going to the bike shop today, too.
So we're back at old trusty Piston Bones. The guy's always saved me in a pinch. I think he's opening the door now. Oh, there's your phone numbers.
Hi.
I'm attacked by a dog. So you get tired of the last minute save me request?
Never. Never for Dawn.
Is this top secret machinery? Can I show this?
What?
Firebox. Oh, 44. This is us. No? This is front place. There's the man.
Yo.
Oh, let's see. What weed labels do we have today? White NASA. Jokes up?
Jokes up. There's some motocross stuff right there.
NASA. Yeah, that motocross stuff don't pay.
Nope.
They don't pay like the weed stuff, right? Do you design the stuff too, or do they just give you the art?
Some we do, some we don't.
What's the best weed packaging name you've had?
Ooh. Snow Waguchi.
Waguchi?
Snow Waguchi.
It's like a Japanese thing?
No, it's a... some snow on top of a piece of steak.
Oh, Wagyu steak.
Yeah.
Okay, okay. Let's see. We'll find some other weed stuff on here. Are they packaging weed?
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Perfect. So, Mr. Piston Bones, how did you get involved in printing, and how long have you been at it now?
We've been at about 6 years,
mm-hmm.
And we got involved with it is Jessica and I got fired from our job.
Oh.
So it was a
blessing in disguise.
Blessing in disguise.
Right?
Absolutely right.
Yeah.
Absolutely right.
Dude, I know that fired from your job feeling.
Yeah, all of a sudden.
The rug pulled out from underneath.
Yeah, all the, exactly.
So you and Jess worked in the same place.
Yeah, she was my office manager.
Oh wow.
Yeah, you know the story goes.
Did you get
that.
Caught doing the nasty in the office on work hours? Is that what happened?
No. No. But we did get fired because we got married.
Oh. It was one of those...
one of those deals.
Company peer things.
Yeah. Here's a Snow Waguchi design.
Snow Waguchi.
Now this guy, Snow Cone, is actually who got me kind of started in the cannabis game.
Ah.
We kind of just stumbled upon each other.
Big Gucci Exotics.
Yeah, that's another... and then Snow Cone is the other partner in this one.
Mm.
So Snow Waguchi, that's my oddest design.
And these guys all pay cash, I assume.
Majority of it's cash, yes.
Which the is, best way.
What? No, not necessarily. Not when you're trying to buy a house or property or anything like that. You can't show anything. So it's actually really tough. It's really, really tough. So, double-edged sword on that one.
Yeah. So what's that? Troy Adams? Is this Troy Adams, the old racer?
Yeah, I'm actually doing trailer rap for him. Yeah, Troy Adams, yeah.
What team did you ride for? I forgot.
No, he's a car racer.
That's not the Troy Adams that raced moto.
No. He's actually a car coach, so he helped with Haley Deegan, coaching Deegan.
Oh, okay.
So he's pretty well known, and he's got a race team, and they're actually starting a reality TV series.
Oh, yeah?
With Troy and his family and racing. We're doing all his stuff to get it all cleaned up and stuff for the TV reality show.
Okay.
So that's starting pretty quick.
Okay, so Piston Bones. Is it mostly bike graphics, weed labels?
Here's the thing.
T-shirt production?
In the automotive industry, I really learned that you can't have all your eggs in one box, basket, so to speak. So we're really diversified. I mean, I do motocross graphics, go-kart graphics, cannabis packaging, banners, canopies, wraps, easy ups,
t-shirts, hats,
just anything and everything. We don't stick to one thing. Sometimes the moto side's slow, but the go-kart side's busy. Sometimes the cannabis side is busy, and it just we do everything, whatever, window wraps, that kind of stuff, anything.
Have you done custom yo-yos?
No, I'm trying to think.
Phone covers?
No, you can't make any money on phone covers.
Yeah.
How much can you charge? $2?
Yeah.
And well, that's about right, though. You charge little and got like 15 hours into it, so. it's a hard business.
Okay, so I first met you, you used to ride.
Moto, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely.
Any moto in your life anymore?
Not since the business, no.
No? No time?
No time. Just business first.
What did you used to ride?
I raced Speedway motorcycles for about 12 years.
Yeah.
And then that's how I met a friend of ours, Randy Skinner, that he raced moto, and I started hanging out with him, and then I raced moto till about 6 years ago. Yeah, so 125s, 250Fs, that kind of stuff. Mostly at REM with Frank.
Yeah.
And yeah, all good. And that was it. But the business comes and toys go and all the money you make, you put back into it.
You know that I have a fleet of test bikes.
I know. You've always offered. I agree. Thank you. Yes, yeah. I know. You always offer that, and I appreciate that.
Okay, so.
Because one day I'll
get out there.
You know, but then I can't walk for 4 days.
All right. Brian Papalardo, his wife Jessica, Piston Bones, pistonbonesprinting.com.
Sure.
Right?
Yep.
Okay. This beautiful dirt. Loamy day at Glen Helen.
It's a little hot already.
It is, huh? KTM 450 SXF testing. Got Nate Abelia in the house. And we had to do some last minute graphics at Piston Bones last night. Slap them on. Boom. 2 minutes. Three plates. Not so sure it matches. But better than white. It's a damn beautiful day here.
It's hot, man.
It's being a little facetious here.
Yeah, it's blazing out here. It's what, 105, 106?
Yeah, it's a nice blustery SoCal summer, and the bikes are here early and right in the peak of the heat, but hey, it was fun. Okay, what are you doing?
Just doing some testing here at Glen Helen.
Is this a factory bike in disguise? Oh, whoa, what is this? Telemetry?
Yeah.
The bike's smarter than us.
We're checking the stroke length.
KYB. Eli setting.
Yeah, we're doing some testing just to get some give them some feedback, to be honest. So that way when it's race day, they need to make some changes, they have a direction.
Yeah.
So hopefully I can help out, and it's been fun so far.
You got all the secret stuff on here, huh?
Yep.
So is this like old A-Stars gear from a couple seasons
this
ago?
This is 2019 A-Star gear. And this is my helmet from last year.
So we need to call somebody to get you a sponsor.
I'm working on it.
Uncle Andy?
Yeah, I already did.
Okay, good.
So yeah, we're waiting to get the deal done and then move forward.
Nice. Want to take the camera for a couple laps?
Yes, sir.
Jason and I starting our day off at Greer. Towers climb. Kind of a new one for me. I've only done it like three times.
Yeah. We need to go on this side more.
Yeah. No GoPro because all the haters say there's too much mountain biking in the vlog. Suck it. That's what I do. Kooks of Greer. Yeah. Ding, 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 ding.
How bad?
Huh. So it's today, Friday, we're at Enzo. Tyler is master of the spinning wrenches. Do you like working on WP stuff?
We're converting it to KYB.
You're converting it, yeah.
Now, truthfully, it comes apart pretty easy. Very much to it.
I think the biggest trouble I had when I helped and worked here was keeping track of the differences. The modern KYB was always the easiest. And then they came out with that stupid Cowie shock where you need to put the needle in the bladder.
Sometimes those bladders don't want to come out either.
Yeah. So you know, when I worked here, I would spin the wrenches on my finger. Add a little flair to my service.
That'd be a nice day.
Thank you. It's race day at State Fair.
He's the real racer.
Here come the excuses.
Ain't no excuse. I don't even have a start device, and he got a starting device.
You don't use that on cement.
Oh, so you're not gonna use it? All right, I'm gonna see this then. I'm gonna make sure I line up next to him.
Oh yeah.
Right next to him. Last time I was being nice, I let him go. Today is no niceness.
Yeah.
On him.
Have you seen him start before? Have you seen his starts that he gets?
Yeah.
They're good ones.
They're great.
See? They know. See, everybody ain't putting me down like you.
I'm not putting you down.
Yeah, we are. Hey, it's all right.
Oh, man, it looks muddy out there.
They water.
Look at Quentin.
God, I'm going to be doing the insides because of that. So that might be advantage for him because I won't be doing insides because of the mud. So he does insides, I do outside. And, you know, my mom always taught me to be nice to my elders.
Outside.
God, shit, you're 60 years old, dude. Okay. Were you cheering for him in that race?
Yes, I was.
I'm sorry that I had to be your hero.
Look
at how nervous he is. He's going to need that tear off. He's going to need that. You're going to need all those. You better put a few more on. You better put a few more of those on.
Nope.
Well, actually, you know, you won't need them because the roost will be on the ground by the time you come around.
No, when I be out front, that's why I tear them off. I'm going to be out front.
Okay, we'll see. Did you race the first moto? Did you race the first moto?
Yeah, I was so fast.
I never saw you, so I don't know if you raced.
Oh, he saw me, and if he didn't saw me, he heard me. I was on your tail.
No.
Yeah, I know where that's at. All right, follow 5. 125. Paul Ferdino, San Marietta, California.
Look at that stomach bouncing up and down.
Yeah, I'm ready. See, he's all fired up. Hey, if this guy like an ambient or something, he needs to settle down.
Oh, nice.
Suburb side.
Tearing it up.
What do you have to say about the Swap Scrub Daddy showdown today?
So overall, I think.
Oh, you don't like the commentary.
No, you don't like the commentary. I'm pretty sure you did a lot better than him. No, I know that for a fact.
Yeah.
He was just slow overall. But...
You know, that first moto, I was trying to blast those fake teeth out of his mouth.
I think you did.
Huh? Hey, man. Did I get one of them veneers out of your mouth or the rock?
Hey, y'all got lucky. I get y'all that one. I mean, she was like, be nice to the senior. So I was like,
Wait a sec. I gotta notice something. I noticed that after Scrub Daddy got waxed in the first moto, you took the Scrub Daddy t-shirt off. Right?
All right, 525 moving right over here. Right?
Is that right, Curtis?
Yeah, that's
right. Back legal out of County Lake on the KTM.
That was hot.
No, she took it off because
it was hot. No, no, she's all, I can't support this guy.
Oh, we got a freight trainer riders behind him, too.
He can't keep up. Right?
Looks like the novice 85.50 class.
Is that how it was?
Competitive this year.
We got love for the scrubby.
You got love for him, but you can't be wearing a loser's t-shirt.
Oh no, we lost our race meter. Let's see if we can call the first four.
Just coming across, I was like, ah, fuck!